Ivan and James here from HLS. So we're here with one of our customers today and some lubrication systems we fitted about a year ago. So we're taking a look through them. And we're up at this pump here, the Graco G3. It's turned off at the minute because the plant has stopped. We can see the pump is empty. James is going to be a quick run through of some of the methods we use to refill the pumps and how easy it is really. So take it away, James.
Sorry, lad. We have our cartridge now, these are 400 gram cartridges. Here you top that off. Your cartridge ready. Slap your plunger. All in them. Take off your top lid. Put back on your lid of your cartridge for then.
And just remember, everybody, it's really important that you don't have any contamination in here when you're at this operation.
Clean as you can. Here's the cartridge here inside the pump. Door cover. Take off your door cover.
And make sure this is clean.
All the rest in there to be clean. Throw on your cartridge now.
Here's our grease coming in.
Watch the ferrets as it's up. Good job. That one
up. So it's approximately 4 cartridges of grease to refill this size reservoir. This is 2 kg. Two alternative ways actually to refill this reservoir.
500 gram cartridge. Screw off your top pack. Screw it in, same way as normal, screw it on. Again, hand, the handle of a hammer or a hand, any sort of a sponge or cartridge in. Just inject it in like that, here we go.
Really simple, nice and clean method to fill the pump. No dirt.
Pop your cover back on, make sure you have cover, everything stays clean.
And then another way, which actually they're using here.
Pump the tail.
A pump of the grease. You can exit the pump onto the pump with a hand pump. So that's 3 different methods to fill this pump. Easy peasy.